nice day outside today. Today I'm going to show you guys a huge hole that squirrels were using to get in and out of this house right here. See that right there? It's giant. Big enough for anything to get in. So we just sealed up this house a few weeks ago, and we had a trap up there that will catch anything coming out. That trap's been removed and ready to seal this bad boy up.